everybody, and welcome to my Erica Let's Play. Now, just like I did with Late Shift, I will not be doing any commentary throughout this entire gameplay. So let's get started, shall we?
Erica, shouldn't play with it. It's dangerous. Okay, are you ready?
Mummy and I met many, many years ago in a place called Delphi House. She was a nurse, I was a doctor. At night, we'd tell each other stories.
She'd tell me about the future. Wonderful things. Things only she could see.
I'd tell her about the past.
About a great priestess, marked with a butterfly, who could stare into the fire and see the future. I used to tell her she was magic.
Just like the priestess.
I think you're magic too.
But you're gonna have to prove it.
Pick a photograph. Pick your favorite. Now, close your eyes. Focus your mind.
And conjure the power of the ancient priestess.
Now find your mom again. See if you can guess where your favorite is.
Oh, disaster. Don't worry. I still think you're magic. She'll always be with you. Remember that.
Even though she isn't here, she's still a part of you. If you could stare into the fire and see the future, what do you think you'd see?
wasn't your fault.
Miss Mason, I'm Sergeant Blake, the lead investigator on this case. Can I see that? I promise I'll give it back. You draw this a lot.
It's Greek, isn't it? In Delphic Epsilon. Same as with your father.
Well, it's on the medallion, too.
The hand belonged to a Kal Jahar. He worked at Delphi House. I believe you visited there with your father.
My dad worked there.
Did you know he co-founded Delphi House? With this man, Lucian Flowers. We think Mr. Flowers might be a target too. Look, we're keeping watch over at Delphi House. Protection detail. I'll be leading the investigation from there. Right now, it's the safest place for you too.
Thank you. They're probably out for a smoke.
Wait here. I'll go check.
Thank you.
Erica. What are you doing? I told you to wait.
Sorry, I didn't want to wait in there by myself.
Come on, let's go back inside. Don't worry, we'll find someone to get you settled in. It'll be okay.
Someone's here. Okay. Gotta go. Bye.
Sergeant Blake. I called this afternoon. I'm supposed to meet a Dr. Ballard.
I can only apologize. We're all a bit nervous here. Sergeant Blake, I'm Rosa Ballard. I suppose you already know the Chief Inspector?
Sir, this is Erica Mason.
I'm sorry we're meeting in such difficult circumstances. Is there anything we can do to make you feel at home?
It's okay. I appreciate what everyone's doing.
Come on. I'll show you the way. I suppose you don't remember me. I worked with your father. I used to look after you when you were little.
I'm sorry, it was a long time ago.
Oh, it's okay. I was much prettier back then. Anyway, this is you. You might recognize it. Mr. Steinbeck, the night manager, will be downstairs if you need anything.
Look under the bed. Uncle Lucy got you something. It should keep you out of trouble. Look at her arm. She's just like you.
Kirsty, I said you can help, but I need to be with you, okay? We talked about this. No cleaning without supervision.
Deathwish. Over here. Don't mind her, she's got emotional problems.
Hurry up and die, Hannah.
I'm doing my best.
What are you playing?
This. Aria for Delphi by, some guy. I don't know. I've never heard of him. Here, take a seat. Let me show you something. Do you see this bit? It's simple. Four notes. Bum, bum. Bum, bum. I'll do the rest.
Get off! Get off! Get off!
Get off!
Get off!
Get off!
Get off!
Sergeant Blake's here. Needed in the main office.
Come in.
Just like your mother. Last time we met, you could barely see over the desk. I'm Lucien Flowers. I set this place up with your father.
I recognize you from your portrait in the hall.
Oh dear, it's quite a statement. If it wasn't for your father, I'd have it replaced. Did you sleep okay? I know the old place can take a bit of getting used to.
I'm fine. Thank you for letting me stay.
Your father was very dear to me. It's my pleasure. I hope you don't mind, but I brought you something. It was your father's. Your mother gave it to him on their wedding day.
Well, that's it for this video. Thank you all for watching, and I'll see you all next time.